Well, as you can see, I believe I have my first successful forge weld. It looks like it's stuck. This is going to be a bottle opener, so the next phase is going to be to punch it and then drift it. Now the big piece of metal you see me doing is going to be my drift. I've already made the punch, and that's going to make the hole at first, and then the drift is just going to make it bigger. So we shall see how this goes.